Dear students, the question is draw the structural formula of 2-chloro-pentanoic acid. Now when we have to draw the structural formula.